some women nowadays, step mothers.
Look at Mark. If she remove her cloth, you see serious mark everywhere. Look at her back. This is very painful. This is uncomfortable. This is wickedness.
Even the other sister is still going through this.
The other sister is seriously sick because of the maltreatment. We are calling on the human rights. We are calling on human rights organization to come and intervene. Look at her foot. She cannot walk. They maltreated her and pursued her out of the house.
Since today
she have not eaten. Please, we are begging on the international organization. On the human rights organization to come and intervene on this girl. On Nene, the stepmother is maltreating her. This girl is seriously sick. The sister is seriously sick. She also passing through this maltreatment. Please. This is inhuman. This thing is happening in Penox, Emene Enugu State. In Penox Junction. This is wickedness. This is wickedness. Did you eat yesterday? You did not eat. Did you eat anything today? What kind of wickedness is this? This girl needs intervention. This girl is need aid. Please, we are calling on human rights.
You see, how can a stepmother did this to her own stepchildren? You see it? People are so wicked. Some women nowadays are so wicked. These children, they need justice. Nothing but justice. Because I know that those children now, the woman that cannot say the children hurt her or do anything bad to her, that is wickedness. That is wickedness. You see, the reason why people have to be very, very careful. For those that have children before going into marriage, for those that left their children for another woman to train, you have to be very, very careful. You have to be very, very careful. Your own child, the way you are going to take care of your own child is different the way other people are going to take care of your own child for you. So you have to be very, very careful. Please, my fans all over the world, don't forget to drop your comment on this video. Share this video. Still your boy once again. Atakata Abo. One, Nani Bonin. Always remember, anywhere you are Kalish, they tell you say there is no sin a set up. Don't forget to share and subscribe on our YouTube channel. For those who don't subscribe, may God bless you. For those who say they want to remain wickedness, see how you go see yourself.
What type of guns do they have? MIG?
Yes, sir.
SSG?
Yes.
M17?
Yes, yes.
Hey? Ah! Come down, gentlemen. Can't you calm down?